of me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what and sigh, wishing that I were
man, I love this channel. Hold on, what's going on here?
Daddy YouTube, Jack Films was mean to me by making fun of my fake reaction videos, so I doxed him and tried to meet him in real life.
Slime Wolf, I can't just overlook this. You doxed Jack Films, and you broke so many guidelines and laws doing so. I'm terminating your channel right now.
I'll make out with you later if you reduce it to a 1-week suspension.
Have a 1-week suspension then. See you later tonight, hun. Is this, seriously, how YouTube is now? Sniper Wolf doxes someone, and she not only gets a week's suspension, but I upload 2 private shitposts on my channel last year, and then now, that's what gets striked and risks taking down a channel. Not this filthy witch making god-awful videos, getting minors to flash her, and now doxing another YouTuber for calling her out. Honestly, YouTube, with the way you've been, you can take this strike, snap it in half, and shove it so far up your ass. Oh shit.